says Professor David Davis said in class to another student. Huck says Professor Davis called on a female student in the class, and when she didn't have the answers to his questions about an assignment, things escalated.
You're 20 years old and you forgot to like bring this assignment in, like were you dropped on the head as a child, like do you have memory problems?
Next, she says the professor selected another student to answer a question, and she too didn't have the answer.
She didn't have the paper either, and before he could even like begin berating her or anything, she just straight up said, I have memory problems too. And that kind of made everyone laugh, but he kind of kept going, and he was just like, I guess the women in this class are useless, maybe I should call on a man. And as soon as the words like women are useless came out of his mouth, that's when I started talking.
Huck said she stood up and questioned why the professor was talking that way. Davis is said to have told the class that he was just joking.
The professor justified his comments by saying, well, obviously it was a joke, like women are obviously useful, like we need them for our species to reproduce.
Meanwhile, she took to Twitter and it went viral. The school saw it and launched an investigation right away, saying, quote, the faculty member has been immediately suspended from teaching while this incident is being further investigated. Meanwhile, other students in the classroom we talk with are thankful someone stood up and said something.
I was just scared he was going to call me and I wouldn't know what to say. So I think she was just really empowering for a lot of people.